In District 3, Democrat Dwight Evans retains his seat with a convincing win over Bryan Leib.